church. Years ago, I travelled along the Socha River, Isonzo in Italian, it was this lovely colour. Now, on the left, now there's a river, I don't know which river it is, but it's a similar colour to the Socha, and although it's clearly not very deep, there's very little water. And considering the north of the Alps is flooded, and I saw today photographs a friend took on Prague this week, showing how high the water was. So leaving Venzone and coming into Moggio Udinese. I think the border used to be somewhere around here before the First World War. I think this was still in Italy, but the border wasn't, it was only about 10 kilometres or so north of here. I think, I'm not certain of that. I'm trying to find a map of Italy for the First World War, but I couldn't find it. I found it sort of a general one, but it was not very detailed. And there's snow up there. At 6th of June, you can see snow. How about that? Now we're going to go under the motorway. And that massif there is very impressive. Lots of snow up there now on the left hand side. sea level. Appears to be a camping spot. Well, I mean, a parking place I could leave my camper van. Long way to get through the tunnel. There's a nice waterfall at the on the left hand side. Chiusaforte, yeah. Several bridges. Well, I wave at the camper miners. In Italy, never wave back. Germans and Austrians do. At least there's a sense of community with the Germans and Austrians. And the British, they always wave back as well.